Auston Matthews. Another multi-point game for him. And because he's so much fun to watch, let's just break it down, shall we?
He scored the second goal that he scored of the night. And his shot, it's just incredible. He's able to get the puck off his stick so quickly. He needs almost no time to do that. And he finds that space, too. He's always looking. He's just got a keen sense for where the little soft spot is. You see him here. He's out too far. He wanted it once. Now he's like, okay. And he sees, look what Barkov does, a really good defensive player. He just turns the wrong way. Yeah. It's a half second now. The puck comes in there. He's in that soft spot. Here's that little wrong turn by Barkov. You can't, it's a minor detail. But you can't do it with this guy on that side because he has such an ability to find that spot, and the release is so quick. He's deadly, and you saw it again there last night.
He doesn't need much. Barkov there. That's
a little turn the wrong
nitpicking.
Way. Yeah, exactly.
It's nitpicking
exactly.
The game, but with Auston Matthews, defensively, you have to.
You have to.
Because he'll make you pay.
You called Auston Matthews deadly.
Yes,
he is, so much so that some teams might want to try and steal him from the Toronto Maple Leafs. We don't have time to dive into this topic too much, but offer sheets, we do not see them very often at all. Could either of these players be potential players that other teams would want to do this with?
Well, we don't see them very often at all because at the end of the day, most of the time, the teams that have the player, they match and they keep the player. And managers around the league don't like the idea of, well, if I can't get the player, all I've done really is jack up the price, maybe for me down the road. So you don't see it a lot. However, this is a very unique player and in a very unique situation. The Toronto Maple Leafs, it's been well documented about how they're going to try to keep all these guys, and they'll probably want to pay Auston Matthews somewhere in the neighborhood of what McDavid was getting. But if I'm a big market team with cap space, I'm maxing out on Auston Matthews. I'm challenging the Toronto Maple Leafs. I'm giving them that $15 million contract per season. Go ahead and match it if you can. Because if you match it, now you're going to have to maybe lose Mitch Marner or someone else. And if you don't match it, well, now I get a great player in Auston Matthews. I'm willing to give those four first-round draft picks as compensation because this guy, you can build your whole franchise around. I don't know if anybody's going to do it, but if there was anybody to take a run at, for me, it would be the big guy, Auston Matthews.